rabbit? My head. Are you all right, Emma? Emma! 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 This isn't funny. Great. I lost Emma, and she's nowhere to be seen. How am I supposed to find her through this fog?
Here! Topsy!
Nope. Not this way.
Topsy, please!
Thank you. Can't win.
This place is so cold and creepy, huh? Who's there? How weird. That voice seems to be coming from the mirror.
You want pathetic stuff, Rabbit. Abandoning a man like this. She thought she could trust you. And
a mirror shard. Maybe there are more. Come on, Topsy. Big hovering rabbits aren't scared of the dark.
And now that you've left her alone, she is mine to take. Begin to imagine all the bad things that are going to happen to her. All of that because you failed. Topsy, this is all because of you, you worthless piece of rag.
Don't let Francis get into your head.
She's my prisoner now. Yes, yes, she is. And I can do whatever I want to her.
Thank you.
I can look her up for the rest of eternity. I can corrupt what's left of her mind with grief and terror. I can make her my very own puppet. And that's your fault. I hope you're proud of yourself, Topsy. You can't win. You can't save Emma, you can't save a kid, and you most certainly can't save yourself. Let go, Topsy. Just let go and accept your dark, twisted fate. I can take care of you too, just like I'm taking care of a kid and Emma.
Who's there? That child seems to really be enjoying herself. I wonder who she is.
Put on your flying glasses, young lady. The plane is about to take off.
Again, Dad!
Oh no! Something's wrong with the engine. We're about to crash. You're almost as high as the sun already.
Higher!
Jump, my little rabbit. I'll catch you.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, ah!
Gotcha!
I brought back glitters from the sun for you and Mom.
I know. I can see them in your eye. I think she's asleep now. Good night, sweetheart.
Daddy? Mommy?
Yes.
I want you to stay with me. I'm scared of the dark.
Oh, my little rabbit. You don't have to be scared. Topsy is here to protect you. Whenever you feel alone, just squeeze him hard, and it'll be just like when your mother and I are by your side.
You'll pay! what you've done, I will not let you kill my father, too! Nothing can stop me now! Oh, no! What am I gonna do?
There is no way you can escape this time.
Remember, I'll always be with you.
Of course, by becoming one with Topsy, I've also gained his flying power.
My dear Marion, I cannot begin to describe the overwhelming feelings taking over my heart every time I think of you. Your eyes are a peaceful sea of kindness. Your voice is a voyage through the depths of merriment. And your lips are the promised land I have yet to finish discovering. Please, be mine again, my love. You're the lighthouse to my darkest side. You're the sun to my endless nights. You're the iris to my blindness. Why, Marion? Why?
Poor Dad. He loved her so much.
I love you more than 1,000 men could ever do. I love you louder than 1,000,000 beating hearts. Why did you leave me? Why did you have to go?
I feel so exhausted. If only Topsy was with me.
Thank you.
No, that's not the way it goes.
Thank you.
This one looks much scarier than the haunted house I remember from when I was young. Ugh. This place is so creepy. Dad! Oh no, my poor daddy! Prefer daydreaming than being woken up by some creepy wooden bird.
Emma! My sweet little Emma.
Dad! I'm right here!
He sank too low, Emma. Let it go.
Never! Francis did this to you, Emma. He made you forget.
I can't. I've got nothing left. Nothing.
He took your soul, and he made your mother forget. I'll never come with you!
I just need to stop this pain. It hurts. It hurts so bad.
Poor Daddy. I wish he could hear me.
One more drink. Just one more. Then I'm going home. Whatever that is.
Your father is doomed. And so are you, Emma.
A few weeks ago, the circus hired a kid. To me, he looked like any other strong man. I really can't see what Marion sees in him that I don't have. I could almost instantly feel the connection between the two. It's so weird and sadly fascinating to see how love can work its magic in the oddest ways. I saw them kiss behind the big top today. It tears my heart and echoes in a way I can't even begin to explain. I could always hypnotize them both and stop them from loving each other. It'd be so easy. Yet, that's way below me. I don't think I could look at myself in the mirror anymore if I did this.
Wow. Francis really did love my mother. Perhaps just as much as my father did.
I never would have thought she could fall for a man like you, Francis.
Me neither, to be honest. What you had, Marion and you, that was powerful. I could tell. And that's something I can take from you, old friend. I know what you have meant for each other, and I respect that immensely. But now, she's moved on. And so should you.
It's so hard.
I know it is. But I think what we both want above anything is for Marion to be happy. Isn't it, Euclid?
Yes. Yes, it is.
Thank you.
broken heart. I should have known.
I don't know what got into me. I guessed. I just hoped I'd be able to make her realize how much I love her, to make her see me like I always wished she would. I waited for her after the show, behind the big top, and I... Well, I got down on one knee and humiliated myself in a way I didn't even believe was possible. The way surprised transformed her beautiful face when I proposed to her. For a second, I'm ashamed to admit I almost thought she was gonna say yes. What a pathetic fool. She rejected me once again. She told me how happy Euclid and her were together, and that she was carrying the offspring of their love. It just... I can't even... I gotta... Could you fall for him and carry his child when I've got everything you need? If only you could see how happy I could make you if you'd let me.
You'll make her miserable!
Euclid ruined my life. I've got to get right back at him. I need to see him suffer. Oh yes, Euclid, you will suffer. I want you to feel your heart ripping, just like mine did.
He's insane.
Emma, that stupid, useless, happy little piece of toddler junk. I've got to get rid of her. I've got to. Yes. She will be gone. 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 Gone.
You will never get rid of me, Francis. Do you hear me?
Absorb Emma's soul is what I've got to do. She's so tiny, so weak. It'll be easy. Yes, so easy. Then, I will offer Marion the comfort she needs after losing what matters most to her. Yes, yes, yes!
You'll see, I'm not as weak as you think.
got to make sure Eccles Alcalism gets the best of him. So that him and Marion never, ever, ever get back together. So easy. So, so easy.
I hate you, Francis! I will defeat you!
Our plane is heading straight to a huge thunderstorm.